How to add Shopify store link to TikTok bio. Adding your Shopify links to TikTok is a great way to sell your products more through the TikTok platform. So whenever people visit your TikTok profile, they would be able to see your Shopify link and visit your website straight through the link. To get started, open up your TikTok account. And now head over to your profile on the bottom right. Now, in order to add links to your bios, you'll need to switch your account to a business account first. Now, to do that, you can tap on the three lines on the top right and head over to settings and privacy. Now, you can tap on account and there you'll see an option of switch to business account. Tap on that and tap next. Now, choose any category that you want. For now, I'm going to choose personal blog and tap next. You can also enter in an additional email address. You can also skip it. Tap on skip, maybe later. And there you go. Now your account has been switched to a business account. Now, in order to add links to your TikTok bio, it really differs according to the region where you live. Some people have the option after they immediately switch to a business account. But some people need 1,000 followers in order to be able to add your link. So see if yours has an option. Tap on edit profile. Now here mine says email, but if yours says website, that means that you can easily add the Shopify link. But as I said earlier, this is not the same case for everyone. Some people have that option and some people don't. So if you have that option, you can simply tap open the website option and then paste your Shopify link and tap on save. Now if you head back to your profile again, there you'll be able to see a link of your Shopify store, and when people tap on that, they will be straight directed to your Shopify store. So that's the process on how to add Shopify store link to your TikTok bio. If you guys found this video helpful, do let us know by giving this video a thumbs up, and we'll be soon back with more content related to TikTok. Thanks for watching.